Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can sort an array in PHP. Before starting, you can note my information. You can subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to learn programming. You can download my app Tachymiz that is available on Google Play. Before start writing PHP script, first of all, we need to start Apache web server. So I have started it. Now I am minimizing XAMPP control panel. I have opened text editor where I will be typing instructions. I have saved this file in D, XAMPP, htdocs, testweb. Inside testweb, I have created sort.php. This is the name of file. So first of all, I have to declare an array. I am assigning random values inside this array. For sorting operation, I have to use a predefined function sort. So I have applied sort $a. This will sort all the elements which are available inside A array. Now if I want to print elements which are available inside array, then I can use for each loop $a as dollar value. So elements of array which are available inside A will be one by one available inside value variable. Now with the help of echo statement, I can print those elements on browser. This is complete implementation. First I have declared an array, then I have sorted it, then with the help of for each loop, I will be printing values which are available inside the array. And these values will be displayed in increasing order, that is ascending order. So I have opened web browser. Here I have to type localhost slash name of the folder where PHP script is available, then sort.php. You can see the output. It is printing 1, 3, 4, 5 and 7. So values are displayed in increasing order because I have used sort function. Now if I want to print these elements in descending order, or you can say decreasing order, then I have to use a function rsort. So I am saving this code, moving to web browser, and I am clicking on refresh. You can see the output 75431. All the elements are displayed in decreasing order. So there are two functions. First one is sort, which displays elements or which arrange all the elements in ascending order. Second function is rsort, which arrange all the elements of array in descending order. With the help of for each loop, you can print elements which are available inside array. So this is simple demonstration through which you have understood how we can sort the elements of array in PHP. If you want to watch another programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. You can connect with me by following these information. Thank you for watching this video.